Morning, or it's afternoon actually. I just got back from fasted cardio. Yes, so I'm on fasted cardio, meaning I have to do cardio on an empty stomach first thing in the morning. And I just did my check-ins. Today is Saturday, February 11th. And that means today marks officially 1 month out from my show. Oh my God, it's like getting real. Like I wish I'm gonna do a separate video of like me breaking down, but I should have video recorded it, but I had a mental breakdown yesterday. But anyway, today's a new day, and today I'm so excited. I am going to the Mecca. If you guys don't know the Mecca, you should. The Mecca is the Gold's Gym at Venice by Muscle Beach. And I'm gonna go there and meet up my coach and get a good leg and glutes workout in. And then we have, we're gonna do posing together. Supposedly there's like a big posing room with mirrors everywhere. And so that's what's gonna be happening today. Sorry, I just did my laundry. Don't mind that. And right now I'm gonna go eat my first meal, which is like the best thing ever. But I'll show you what I have. Let me show you. I have this like sweet sweat thing. It helps with, it's not a waist trimmer, okay? I don't do that, but it helps with like sweating and trimming a little, helps with like fat and all that sweat. Now keep in mind, I did run a few errands right after. Oh my God, what is this thing? A few after, but you can't really see. No, you can't actually see at all. Nope, I just look pale. Anyways, yeah. But anyways, I'm gonna go eat my breakfast and I'll show you that. Oh, I just wanna say, my abs come out when I like in the morning when I don't drink any water. And okay, so I have been craving cereal for a very long time. So I'm gonna have, I can have two rice cakes and a protein shake. So what I have come up with is I use my protein shake as my milk and my, again, this is a protein powder that I use. And I use my, I can have two flavored rice cakes, and me being a vegan, these are the only ones I can have, the caramel ones. Okay, the best ones, and it's like going on a hunt for them. And what I do is very carefully, I crush them in a bowl. So it's like little cereal pieces. This is what happens when you're like hangry. Oh yeah. You just crush it in the. Get creative. Okay, I always do this. I try to always crush it and not have one, but I just. And I like them in bigger pieces because they do they'll soak a little bit. But oddly, then I'm at 1.5 gallons of water now. What up? I also like to put ice cubes because nobody likes some warm milk and cereal. And shake it like a pop of milk. Now the final reveal. Okay. Can't open this with one hand. Gloriousness. Oh yeah, let's just rewind that. I'm gonna crush this. And I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm so pale, oh my God. Them gains though, bro. Right. I'll see you at the Mecca.